break on the evening of December 16, cutting water to residents for at least a night. Now, the leak was later in process to be repaired. City crews causing traffic around the street dead end, according to residents. Now, Mayor Walker says the city crews will be back early this week to make sure the leak is repaired before fixing the roads. Now, the city advises residents to disinfect their water before consuming it.